We've arrived in Copenhagen.
So it's 72 Danish kroner for me and Nathan to get the metro into the city centre. And we've just got our ticket now.
Just got the bikes from the hostel, ready to do a bit of exploring. Excited? Smile. So we've just come to Neuhaven, I believe it's called. Which is supposed to sum up Copenhagen. It's pretty good so far. Wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen. So we've decided to go to the food market for lunch.
It's probably about a 10-minute bike ride away. We've just parked our bikes up, just had a little wander around, and then we're going to get back on the bikes and find the food market.
And we're going to come back later. Just arrived at Tivoli Food Hall and it's now lunchtime.
So we're just at Tivoli Food Hall. And we've both just had a barbecue chicken with salad and chickpeas. And what's
the snack, mate? Only I shipped my BMX over, Han. Unit 360. Certainly different. It's the opera. We've just stopped off at the Opera House on the way up to the Little Mermaid. It's a pretty nice spot, it reminds me a bit of Barcelona. There's a couple of cruise ships over there. Pretty nice to take a selfie and she walks off. We're at the Mermaid, a bit of a tourist trap. There we are.
And it's supposed to be really good for street food. They've got loads of choice. And it's just taken us 3 miles to bike here. I didn't think we was ever going to get here. It smells nice though.
Should we
sing
about
it? Okay, over here. Oh, here. That's the perfect place.
burgers and half pizza. Here he is with the food. Let's have a look. Nealon. Oh, I've got pepperoni. And what have you got now?
Danish version of a Hawaiian. You haven't been to Copenhagen if you haven't been to Reffin. Day two, just leaving the hostel to go to Stroget and then to the palace to watch the changing of the guards. How was your first night?
Yeah, it was okay. Not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Just can't believe what some people sleep through. There's people still asleep in the room.
It's 10 o'clock now. Yeah, just gone 10 and people are still asleep. We've been up since, well, I've been awake since 7 and we've been, had showers, we're all ready, had breakfast and they're still sleeping.
Bad times. We've just walking past Christianberg Palace. Pretty nice, nice and quiet as well. It was quite early in the morning. For a split second then I thought we was in Amsterdam. Just walking through one of the squares in the shopping area and we've got two 7-Elevens. Spoilt for choice. Yeah, and the smell of hot dogs. Oh, it's a Danish hot dog now, not a Frankfurter. Oh right. Just taking a walk through Copenhagen Park. It's very pretty.
It's huge as well.
We come to the palace for the changing of the guards. Jeez, I knew it would be a tourist trap, but I didn't think it would be like this. Still got 15 minutes to go, but when in Copenhagen.
I just thought I'd take a video because it's really warm at the minute, and yesterday it was quite cold. I was wearing a dress and no tights on or anything. It was quite cold, so today I put my jeans on, I've got a blouse on, had my jacket and scarf, and it's just too hot. Now I've got the right idea with these short all weather shorts and a t-shirt. So we're just opposite where the opera house is and it's really sunny, it's really nice. Got blue sky, sun's out, and finally in a vest. It's warm enough to just wear a vest.
We finally got close.
It took about 2 hours to get here walking. Yeah. Programmed it in the sat nav. How many miles has it been?
Oh god, it was about 5k. So our time in Copenhagen's coming to an end. On to the next adventure in the morning. Anything to sum it up?
It was really unexpected. I didn't know what to expect, but it's been really nice. Lots of walking. Yeah, it's been lovely. Really nice.
It's a thumbs up. Yeah, it's good. Lots of... I think the best things are the ones that were unexpected that you come across just sort of walking about, rather than the things that you come to look at, because they're quite touristy and there's a lot of coaches there, but it's all the little things that make it